Jushin Thunder Liger is going to the WWE Hall of Fame. This is after he retired in the NJPW, after he showed up at NXT TakeOver and his career in WCW.